fine, thank you.
Good. What is your name and how old are you?
My name is Jenny Tu and I'm 16 years old.
Okay. Jenny Tu, where do you live?
I live in Bangalore City.
Good. What school do you go to and what grade are you in?
I go to Vietnamese Center High School and I'm in grade 10.
Good. Do you study English at school?
Yes. I study English 4 times a week at school.
What age did you start studying English? How old were you when you started to study English?
I remember when I studied English at 8 years old.
8 years old, very good. Do you enjoy studying English?
Yes, I enjoy studying English. But I see it's sometimes very difficult.
Do you think English will be useful for you in the future?
Yes. Because English is very important.
Why is it important for you? Why do you think? How will it be useful for you in the future?
If I good at English, I can travel around the world.
Okay, good. What did you do last weekend?
I went to swimming with my sister.
What else did you do? Which are the most important things to take with you. So you're going on a 3-day walking trip in the countryside. Talk about the things you will need and what will be important for you. That's some pictures to help you.
If I'm going on a 3-day school trip in the countryside, and there is something I think is very important for me to take with. Firstly, is the sleeping bag. Because it's very convenient to take with me because I can put it in my bag and when I feel tired. Secondly, is the phone because with the phone we can call and contact with our families and friends at any time. And the phone, we can use the phone to take photos stop. But for me, sometimes it's not this inconvenient. It could be go out virtually at any time.
Do you think comfortable walking shoes are very important?
Oh, yes. Because if we wear shoes, we can go faster and our legs wouldn't be hurt.
Very good. What happens if it starts raining in the walking shoe? What will you take with it?
I will take the raincoat in case it's rain in the countryside. I will take the sun cream. The sun cream will protect our skin from the sun.
So what would you say are the three most important